There are many Bluetooth headphones available in the market today, but only a few offer the functionality of using them both via Bluetooth and with a 3.5mm headphone jack. Envent Boombud Bluetooth headphones offer this functionality at a price of $1,599. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Sid Tech, and you're watching my review of the Envent Boombud Bluetooth headphones. Let's get started. Let's start with the build and design first. The headphones has a headband style design and is completely made out of plastic. The band comes with a matte finish at the top and a rubber finish inside, making it comfortable to wear. It does not come with your traditional round ear cups. Instead, it has a unique square shaped ear cups, which though looks good but are not the most comfortable headphones, especially for longer usage. The headphone comes with a power slider on the right hand side to turn on the headphones for Bluetooth connectivity. It also comes with a micro USB port for charging. The volume up and down buttons can be found on the left hand side, which can also be used for skipping tracks. The headphone also comes with an aux port for connecting the aux cable if you don't want to connect it via Bluetooth. There's a large call button on the ear cup with integrated LED lights. You can use this button to take in and calls. Blinking LED lights indicate that the headphone is in pairing mode. The headphone is also adjustable and can be stretched a little bit. Overall, the build quality is okay. The headphones can be connected to two devices simultaneously and switch between them smoothly. It also comes with voice prompts, which I think every headphone should have. You can easily switch to wired mode by using the aux cable and turning off the headphones. It comes with a pretty decent battery life of around 9 hours on a single charge and takes around an hour or so to charge it completely. Charging is indicated via red light and blue light indicates fully charged. It also indicates low battery via flashing red light and voice prompts. The pairing process is smooth too. It is also indicated via these LED lights. When blue lights flash slowly, it means your headphone is connected via Bluetooth. It will show red and blue light alternatively when it is ready to pair and waiting for you to connect. Overall, for the price of less than Rs 2000, it is offering some amazing features. Now coming to the main aspect of any headphones, that is the sound quality. First of all, the sound quality is very clear, and though it does not have active noise cancelling, it does eliminate some of the background noise. It would have been even better if there were circular ear cups. The bass is pretty average and is not the ideal choice if you are looking for bass heavy headphones. The inbuilt microphone does a pretty good job as the call quality was decent and the other party was easily able to hear my voice. Overall, the sound quality is good. Now coming to my final verdict. First of all the features you are getting for the price is really good. And if you are not a bass lover, then the sound quality is also pretty good. But the only thing I think stops Envent Boombud in becoming the perfect headphones is the square ear cups. I was not able to wear them more than an hour due to the pain. So if you're someone who doesn't want to listen to music for hours and just need a pair of headphones for casual music, gaming and watching your favorite series, and at the same time get some awesome features, go for it. But if you're someone like me who listens to music a lot, I would not recommend these headphones just because of the square ear cups and the build quality. So that's it guys from this video. I hope you like it, and if you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. This is Siddhant signing off. Keep smiling.